opposite. Then these hammer fists and elbows. Oh my gosh, you see Spann just eating the canvas there. What an amazing fight while it lasted. Holy cow, this fight, this whole card has been back and forth. And I'm not exactly sure if Saif Saud, Ryan Spann's coach, is protesting something, but in an animated way, he bolted across the apex. He's still talking to UFC president Dana White, but it's a knockout win for Johnny Walker. We'll talk to him after this.
So, for one minute, Russia, he doesn't have him.